We'll get back to that in a minute. Hi, this is Jonathan Rojalo Mine at the Sluiceway. I just went through a bucket, and just one bucket. And in that one bucket, I was blessed with so many goodies. This is the wall rock. It's attached to the wall rock. Look at all that green mica. And some of it gets so green. And that right there is anchorite along with it. But I found a lot of the green mica, and then I found a lot of the gold as well. As you can see right here. Here's some of the green with little blocks of anchorite. Two smaller pieces. Now this has the calcite. Those are little calcite pieces. There's a lot more of it. Okay, and then tabbies. Loads and loads of tabbies. Double terminated tabbies. Flat tabbies. Tabbies shaped like a heart. Tiny tabbies. Large tabbies. Chisel tip there. And a little pointed tip there. We got all those tabbies. And then I got some crystals too. These are connected. There's some more. This one here is a nice one with the green mica. And plenty of red rutile. Not as much as I normally get when I'm getting some green mica, but I got some really nice pieces, like this one, for example. And this one here. That's showing a lot of red. Alright, so let me gently move this aside so we can get on with the top three. Number three is a piece of rutile. Nice cherry red rutile. But it has some quartz attached to it. So all in all, it's just a really cool piece. So that's number three. Number two is another tiny piece, but inside there is some floating red rutile crystals. And it's just really an amazing little piece. Beautiful. And then number one is this crystal, which this is a single crystal and it has all the secondary growth. And this secondary growth right here is a reverse scepter. You can see there's all kinds of attachments. And even back here, you've got the red rutile with it. Set this down. You see the rutile right there. Gonna love the secondary growth. And that reverse scepter right there. Okay, so yeah, just from one bucket, got all of this stuff. And now, let's get back to Sarah.
Hey, y'all, come on down to the Emerald Hollow Mine and get yourselves a bucket.